Williams, who a few moments ago looked like he might be leaving the pitch early. Lovely hands from Tian Basham. And then it's Sonny Williams, who's hit hard again. He's not long back from...
Just coming back to you now, mate.
Yeah, I was going to say that. What the Fijian player is trying to do is push Sonny Williams out to touch, but he does not do that, and what he does do is incredibly reckless.
Okay, so I'll tell you what...